Hello, welcome. This is Oneindia News. I am Akash. Indian wrestler Sakshi Malik made history after winning the bronze medal at the Rio Olympics. The 23-year-old wrestler from Haryana's Rohtak district won two back-to-back matches to clinch a bronze medal via repechage bout. Sakshi defeated Kazakhstan Azulu Tenebikova 8-5 to clinch her maiden bronze medal in the final round. In a heartwarming video message on Twitter, Malik thanked all those who supported her struggle and also dedicated her medal to India.
मैं सभी देशवासियों को बहुत-बहुत धन्यवाद करना चाहती हूं इस मेडल के लिए और ये सब उन देशवासियों को डेडिकेटेड है जिन्होंने मुझे सपोर्ट किया. थैंक यू.
Meanwhile, the Uttar Pradesh government will honor Sakshi Malik, the first woman Indian wrestler to win a medal in Olympics, with the coveted Rani Lakshmibai Award. West Bengal Chief Minister Mamata Banerjee on Thursday also congratulated the wrestler for winning the bronze medal at the Rio Olympics. The Haryana government has announced a cash prize of 2.5 crore rupees and a government job for the wrestler. Meanwhile, the Indian Railways have also announced a cash prize of 60 lakh rupees for Sakshi Malik. Well, that's all for now. But for more news and updates, subscribe to our YouTube channel and please don't forget to like and share this video.